Ta-da! Yes, people, that's gonna be an interesting haul. Whenever you are gone, I just wanna be with you. Please don't get. Hello, people, welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue dans mon canal. Konnichiwa. Watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. I hope you're doing fine today. This is another week, another day, and another video of me. Type of fashion related advice here. Definitely consider subscribing because guess what? It's free. I'm just saying. I had another Zara haul going on. I think it's just really interesting because this is gonna be on sale in a couple of weeks. So definitely good moment for you to just like have your wish list ready, because it's gonna be really fun by the end of this month. Let's just get to it. Okay. Should I start by shoes or should I buy that? I'm gonna start with my only jacket, blazer, the way you wanna call it. It was a really nice corduroy vest. It's my first ever corduroy vest blazer, and I was a bit scared to just have it. Wasn't sure how to style it, but I really did take a chance here, and it was priced at $149 Canadian dollars, and I got it in an extra small size. I think it's a bit of a price for what it is. I used to say that a lot. Like I said, it's gonna be on sale on a couple of weeks, so keep that in mind. Just, like, order it if you really want it, because you're gonna have inspiration here. Bigger on me, but in a good way. It's a really nice, interesting color. Really rich brown, which I think goes really well with my skin tones. An interesting fabric, not everybody is gonna like it, but an option if you want to just twist and classic blazer, classic plaid that we've seen for quite a while now. Me having one to maximum is really the maximum I could go. Having a plain color, you can really combine it with a lot of different other colors. So now we're gonna get to a couple of bottoms, and the first one is gonna be one in corduroy as well. Clearly, I had something with corduroy. Let me give it a try. A pair of like corduroy last week wasn't as bad. Want to see that? I'm gonna have the link somewhere here. This one is a culotte this time. It's not a flare pants. The color again here is really amazing. It's not even as brown. It's like a rustic color, so it's even better. I love rustic color, burgundy colors for fall, winter. Nice, interesting color to combine with anything else. It was priced at $49.90 and the size is an extra small. It on me, you're gonna have it on the trend haul. The other bottom that I'm gonna show you is gonna be this pair of jeans. Are really, really, really flare. I love the cut on me though. I was really surprised because it's been a while since I've had that type of jeans. So I was amazingly surprised to have bigger hips. Really interesting because it's gonna keep a really great balance here. I don't have big and huge hips, but I do have a bit of hips. So it was $45.90, 34 European size and 2 in American size. Thought it was again really interesting to have, but a really nice way to just style it. A bit long because I'm not super tall about it. The last pair of pants that I'm gonna show you, it's gonna be this one. I can't say that I hate them to give a try, because you know me and animal prints and my love for them. Love animal prints on accessories since this trend came back. Be okay with having it on a bigger piece, aka pants. Not convinced, totally convinced by it. It looks really good, but it's a high waist and it was $49.90 Canadian dollars, 36 and American size 4. So contrasting with something much more darker, but maybe a neutral. I would really keep it basic because of the type of cut. Definitely recommend it. Now we're gonna get to the shoes, because I got two pair of boots. So the first pair is gonna be this one. I love them. Really, 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 really do love them. Price at $99 Canadian dollars. We are so cute. Me and vinyl, as you can see on my skirt here. Die for anything leather-ish, vinyl-ish. It's my taste, it's my cups. It's not everybody's cup of tea, but again, it's a really nice way to just keep things interesting as far as visual appeal. To style them, just stay tuned, because probably gonna be a video on that, probably this week. Stay tuned for that. The last pair of boots that I'm gonna show you, this one. crocodile, interesting color, different colors from what I usually pick. It was a little bit a challenge for me because blue is not the color that I usually go to. Not because I hate it, it's just because I never think about wearing anything blue. Yeah, it's weird, but you know. You can keep it classic, you can keep it really basic, but when you add that kind of shoe, it just brings something interesting. It's not a pop color. It's just interesting because of the fabric and because of the cut. If you are not into having too much things on you, you can really go with something like that. If it's in your color palette, of course. They were priced at $49.90, which is really not expensive because when you think about like Zara when it comes to shoes, and boots. Keep it for spring if you want and if you live in Canada, because not necessarily the best time to have it outside. We're probably gonna die before. I'm just saying. So that was my last piece for this haul. I hope you liked it, and I'm probably gonna sign a couple of pieces a couple of days, so stay tuned for that. It'll be fun again as usual. So let me know what was your favorite piece here and what you love the most about it. If you found some interesting pieces from Zara too, we're gonna discuss about it here, you know, love it. And of course I'm gonna see you for my next video as usual on Thursday. Until then, like I say all the time, smile because it's free. Bye.